Herbert Schiller, as many of you know, was a distinguished American researcher who opened up the field, especially of international communication and critical communication studies, not only in the United States, but also around the world. And this prize was established in his honor after his demise in the year 2000 at the Singapore conference. And it is our pleasure to give this to Ms. Jiang, who is a doctoral candidate at the Chinese University of Hong Kong.
Of course, there will be many follow-up activities from this, and in particular, we start the whole thing all over again in another few weeks or months towards Durban. And that is part of what we are doing. I would encourage your full and active participation in Durban, and wish and hope that we will all be together again there.
This is all about thanks, really. I think we've all had a magnificent time, intellectually, culturally, socially. So thank you all for making this event as special as it's been.
Murat, Levent and me, 5 IAMCR members, 20 Kadir Has academic staff, 100 security staff, 20 cleansing staff, 20 waiters, 12 organizing company managers, 15,000 email transactions, if you multiply.
For the chief org, we did it like this, and we concentrate all events from the beginning to end in the morning. It was like this, and we did it for you before.
And now it's again.
Okay, for the concentration of IAMCR!